This is the start of a vlog of my week. Yeah, it's Monday morning and I'm gonna go to the gym to do some sprint intervals. Yeah, I'm so excited about that. Okay. Get oranges, they're like the thickest damn oranges I've ever seen in my life. You know, I'm not a morning person, but yeah, I'm just not. But anyways, my classes start at 10. They go till around 2 o'clock, so yeah, fun. Luckily, my apartment is like really close to like a gym, so I can like walk. Yeah, it's a nice morning. Yeah, super nice temperature outside. Beautiful day here in Florida.
Gotta do your dynamic warm up.
I'm gonna go and get ready for school. If you haven't caught on already, my school's online. So, yeah, sorry, there's a truck. I'm back. When I do my school, I usually go elsewhere. I go to a quiet spot, the library. Even though I have no people to see me, I still try to make the most drippiest fit possible. So then, like, my learning skills are like incredible. I mean, you know, you can't be pulling up to the library and looking like bad. You have to look good. I mean, it's the library, like. Anyways, this is the fit. I'm trying to look like the librarian. Yeah, so then like, and this white beanie. Anyways, yeah, this is what I look like today. Yeah, I'm not feeling that at all. I think I'm going with the forces. These creamy, ugly forces. I'm running a little late. Like, the place is like 2 miles away, and it's like 9:35. So I better hurry. Yeah.
We at the library. Conference room and ain't nobody in this bitch.
Just got here. I got some snacks. But yeah, first class of the day is science. Damn, after this, I'm probably gonna like run some errands. So I'll explain to you. I got a new laptop and do you see any USB ports here?
No.
So I can't edit this video. I'm gonna have to get a adapter. That's what I'm gonna have to do this afternoon. So that's gonna be another walk. But yeah. Okay. All right, I need to get out of my class.
Work in every class. Make sure you finish and you pay attention to the pace chart. It's even more important to pay attention to the pace chart because you're not going to get to
the finish school on my way to Best Buy. Yeah.
It's 9:23 a.m. and an idea.
On my way to school, yeah, I did a run this morning, 3 miles. I'm gonna do another one this week, so maybe I'll record some more. But yeah, it is hot today. It's nothing serious.
Yeah, mama, I'm daddy, no, I'm not a. You a lot of fucking problems, you gon' probably show true colors by the time we tie the knot. Tyler, he got caught up now.
Hello, it's Wednesday. I'm doing CrossFit today. I'm really, really scared for that. I've only done it like 2 times before, which was last week. So, yeah, hopefully I don't like kill myself.
Taking my ricotta, bunch of lawyers and your honors. I mean, no mama, more father, but my family stats from Goblin. Don't believe me, I've been saying since 13, but they blinded, but whatever, I'm reminded.
My ass is about to be hurting for real.
Slightly got off topic of this song. Shit, shout out Prophet. Okay, could you tell me how far in the future do you see us? You could make decisions while your lips graze on my peach fuzz. Pull out the guitar and learn some new quotes from Anita Baker. Baker got some acres out the window when you wake up. I'm a fish some, I mean they march and put its knee up. Bunch of yes sergeants till we barging on them teacups. But guarantee that I will get my stripes just like Adidas. Nah, we don't wear.
Hey guys, it's Saturday now. Today I have community service. I do community service like every week on Saturday, and it's usually like a new place, a new like park that I've never been to. So yeah, we'll see where it is at today. Looking like it's all catching up to you lately. Been a couple months since I told you it's over. Caught me off guard when I saw you last week. So tough, but you bluff when you have me.